Today I'm going to teach you one expression that is commonly used in Lebanon, and the expression is ما تعرج الدم مكرسح. ما تعرج الدم مكرسح. Let's break it down. ما تعرج means don't limp, don't walk like that. ما تعرج. The verb in the present tense is انت بتعرج. But when you want to use the negative imperative form of the verb, you have to drop the b and you say ما تعرج and pronounce the عين. ما تعرج الدم. الدم means in front of. ما تعرج الدم. Don't limp in front of. مكرسح. مكرسح is a wheelchair user. So ما تعرج الدم مكرسح. You're saying don't limp in front of someone who uses a wheelchair. We use this expression when somebody nags or complains a lot about a small problem they have in front of someone else who has much bigger problems. For example, imagine somebody who's struggling with a big disease and you in front of them complaining about having a cold and feeling bad about yourself. It's a perfect scenario to use the expression ما تعرج الدم مكرسح, and it's a fixed expression. We don't usually use it in the feminine or in the plural. We just say ما تعرج الدم مكرسح. You could possibly say ما تعرج الدم مكرسح, but it's not common to say that. Or for example, imagine I'm a millionaire and I'm complaining in front of someone who's struggling financially, or maybe someone who doesn't even have a home, that I lost $100. That's a perfect scenario again to say ما تعرج الدم مكرسح. Or for example, maybe somebody who's amazing looking, they have an amazing body, they look like a top model, and they're complaining about putting on 1 kilo in front of someone who is obese. So what would you say? You would say ما تعرج الدم مكرسح. So next time you see someone complaining about smaller problems in front of someone who has bigger problems, you can look at them and say ما تعرج الدم مكرسح.